President Muhammadu Buhari, in a nationwide broadcast, extend the lockdown in Lagos State, the FCT, by 2 weeks. President Muhammadu Buhari has extended the lockdown in Lagos State, Abuja, and some other states in the country by 2 weeks. The president, who made this known in an announcement in a national broadcast this evening aired on NTA, he urged Nigerians to be very calm and endure the measures put in place in order to overcome COVID-19. In the national address, he said, "Fellow Nigerians, in my address to you on Sunday 29th of March 2020, I ask the residents of Lagos State and Ogun State, and as well as the Federal Capital Territory, to stay at home for an initial period of 14 days, which started from Monday 30th to today, March." Many state governments have introduced similar restrictions. "As you democratically elected leaders, we made this very difficult decision, knowing fully well it will severely disrupt your livelihood and bring undue hardship to you, your family, loved ones, and your communities. However, such sacrifices are needed to limit the spread of COVID-19 in our country. They are necessary to save lives." Those are the words of President Muhammadu Buhari, saying that the lockdown has been extended. Recall, earlier today we reported the attack in some parts of Lagos State, where hoodlums have been running rampage, starting over the weekend in Lagos and Ogun State, where they have been causing mayhem and robbing people. I wonder, and the president did not address this in his nationwide broadcast to the nation. I wonder what measures have been put in place to contain and to put a measure as a stopping block to all these things. Because in 14 days, people are already complaining, and hoodlums and arm robbers are already running rampage in Lagos State. I wonder what this next 2 weeks is going to be like for Nigerians, and especially for Lagosians, because they're already on panic, and now the president have come to address the nation and nothing was said or talk about it. It's very bad. And as well, I will take some reaction that I have here. So Nigerians have said, "What are we going to eat? Please send money. If not, something bad will happen. People are hungry. We need money. Pay us money." That is what Nigerians are saying, that they should pay them money. Someone said, "Wicked president, you are just implementing lockdown without palliatives." That is very bad. That is very bad. The next comment said, "Please, this time you have to use our BVN to share money." That's what they are saying. Don't forget, this is a very sensitive broker. We'll keep updating you and what it's all about. Thank you. I keep keeping informed with our Waste Network.